I used to drown in assignments, racing against time and juggling deadlines, courses, and notes. Until I discovered Notion, everything changed for the better. Today, I'm thrilled to share with you my student dashboard. This made a huge difference in how I handle note-taking and managing tasks for school. With just a few clicks, the template automatically sets the dates for my weekly notes. I'll be sharing this template with you, so make sure to check the link in the video description. With this template, I can easily navigate to the settings calendar and have a more intuitive setup for my semester timeline. All I need to do is input the basic details in the semester settings, such as the start date of the semester and the semester break. I can also check the progress of my semester break time here. Next, I can add my courses by clicking the New Course button and input the professor's name, email, and relevant course links. With a single click, I can add weekly notes for each course. There are 14 weeks in a semester at my university, so the default number of notes I set for this button is 14 weeks. If you need more weekly notes, you can also click this button to quickly add more. Next, I can use New Task button to add tasks for each course, selecting from various task types, including group assignment, individual assignment, and exam, each offering a different layout. Within the exam layout, I can view details like scope of examination, exam format, venue, and time limit. I can also set a to-do list for the exam and adding learning materials. For assignments, I can add a to-do list in the individual assignment layout to ensuring I don't miss any steps. In the group assignment layout, I can add group members, assign tasks, and add a meeting notes. In this case, I'll demonstrate adding a group assignment. After adding, I need to set a due date for the task. If I forget, it will appear in the unscheduled task section below. I can open the task scheduler, drag the task to a specific date, and automatically set the due date. Here, I can also have a clear list of due dates and days left for each of my tasks. Moreover, I can add specific tasks such as individual assignments using the right side button and choose my course ID and due date under the tasks page. If I forget to select course ID, it will appear in the uncategorized group. I just need to assign it to the specific course. After I complete the task, I can mark it as completed to removing it from the to-do list. If I want to see my past tasks, I can click Completed section here. Next, I can set reminders for tasks using the Task Reminders feature. For better organization, I've designed two groups, one for tasks with set reminders and one for tasks without. I just need to open tasks without reminders to configure them. I can also use the progress tracker to see each task's deadline and prioritize my work. After completion, I can drag tasks directly into the completed section. To better manage my weekly notes, I can use the Weekly Notes Management section to add notes management for each course. Here, I can track date range progress and write summaries. Writing summaries is crucial when preparing for exams, allowing me to quickly find the information I need. Since I often lose track of the current week, I designed a status feature. When the status is on, it means it's this week's notes. However, when classes are in session, professors teach at a fast pace, but it can take some time to figure out where the notes are. So I can come to current section to see all of my notes for the week. I can add questions to my notes to make it easier to ask the professor questions later. For the assignment tool, I can use the right side button to add a new tool and filling in details like URL, description, and price. Heading back to the navigation top bar, I can click on timetable to organize my course schedule. The default setting is hourly, but adjustments can be made anytime. I can also click on notes to view the notes for each course. There are many more features on the navigation top bar, and I'll leave the exploration to you. Finally, I also created a mobile version of this system, allowing me to easily take notes on my phone during lectures. I'd like to share how I use it. Create a new workspace in Notion and drag the pre-built mobile page into this workspace. That way, every time I open my phone, I just need to open this workspace to easily access the mobile page. While I'm not sure if others use the same approach, I personally have been doing it for a year, and I find it quite effective. This Notion student dashboard has truly provided immense convenience for managing my academic life. With automated date settings and a comprehensive task management system, I can focus more on learning without worrying about missing important tasks. I hope you now have a better understanding of Notion, and I genuinely hope this template can assist struggling students like me. So, if you're a student, you can find the Notion registration link and the template link in the video description. If you find this template helpful, you can like and share this video with your friends. You can also follow me on Product Hunt for timely updates on self-improvement and efficiency tools. Thank you, and happy studying!